Hemorrhoids can be uncomfortable and prevent you from carrying out your day-to-day activities. Thankfully, there are many natural remedies that can be used to treat painful hemorrhoids. Using these treatments and practicing healthy habits can also help prevent hemorrhoids from forming in the future. Warm Sitz Bath. A warm bath with Epsom salt may be exactly what you need to help soothe painful hemorrhoids. You can either use a normal bathtub or a Sitz bath for this. A Sitz bath is a small plastic tub that fits over the toilet. Use your Epsom salts as directed on the packet and be sure to soak for 15 to 20 minutes in warm water. This should work to provide some pain relief. Sitz baths should be repeated a few times a day, and you can use the soaking process to treat the common symptoms associated with hemorrhoids. Soaking in Epsom salts increases blood flow towards the anus and relieves the pain that comes from hemorrhoids. Fiber supplements. Hemorrhoids can occur due to straining when using the toilet. If you need to strain when using the toilet, you probably have constipation. By increasing your fiber intake, you can prevent this strain and constipation. Fiber helps promote the movement of food as well as improve stool bulk. Bulkier stool is easier to pass and should reduce any straining that you may experience from constipation. You can get fiber from whole grains, oats, and beans. Consuming whole grain or oats for breakfast instead of white bread is a good way to gradually increase your fiber intake without making any drastic changes to your diet. Carrots are healthy, naturally high in fiber, and easy to consume in a fiber-rich diet. Adding carrots to your diet will help with digestive health and may provide relief from painful hemorrhoids. Other vegetables that should be added to your diet are broccoli, beets, collard greens, and artichokes. High-fiber fruits like apples, pears, and raspberries are also good to add to your diet in small amounts, week by week, building gradually. These fruits and vegetables are packed full of vitamins and minerals and may have many other benefits other than their fiber content that may help improve overall health. When adding fiber to your diet, it's important to do so gradually. Increasing your fiber intake too quickly can cause a number of unpleasant digestive issues like bloating, gas, diarrhea, abdominal cramping, and constipation. It may be worth speaking with your doctor when making dietary changes. Similarly, a diet that contains too much fiber can also cause constipation. You may need to speak to a dietitian if you're struggling to get the balance right. Witch hazel. Witch hazel can help relieve symptoms from hemorrhoids by reducing the amount of itching and pain in the area. Studies have also found that witch hazel also has potent natural anti-inflammatory properties. This may help reduce the swelling around the anus. You can apply witch hazel to hemorrhoids by soaking a washcloth with witch hazel and placing it directly on the area. You shouldn't use wipes that contain small amounts of witch hazel or products that contain other ingredients, as these products could cause further irritation to the area. Aloe vera. Much like witch hazel, aloe vera has anti-inflammatory properties that can reduce swelling in hemorrhoids. Polysaccharides found in aloe vera help promote skin repair, which is especially effective in healing anal tears. You can ingest aloe as a natural laxative to prevent constipation. Drinks that contain aloe vera promote bowel movements and can even act as stool softeners. This may help with hemorrhoid pain and prevent further hemorrhoids from occurring. To use aloe vera to treat hemorrhoids, make sure to use the gel directly from the plant or a store-bought natural 100% aloe gel if you're applying it topically. Aloe vera lotions or creams have added ingredients that may further irritate hemorrhoids and should be avoided. It's also best to apply the aloe to the hemorrhoid using a latex glove or cotton ball for the sake of sanitary hygiene. Leave the gel for 15 to 20 minutes before rinsing with warm water. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil has anti-inflammatory properties that may help with the swelling caused by hemorrhoids. These anti-inflammatory properties may also help shrink hemorrhoids, reducing their appearance and providing temporary relief. Tea tree oil also contains antiseptic properties that may reduce irritation, pain, and discomfort in the area. The antimicrobial benefits of tea tree oil may also prevent infections if the hemorrhoid is bleeding and can keep the area clean. You should apply tea tree oil topically using a cotton ball. When using tea tree oil, it's important not to use the product in its pure form, as it's too potent on its own and could do more damage than good. Make sure you blend tea tree with a carrier oil, which will prevent skin irritation. Leave the tea tree oil on the area for 15 to 20 minutes before rinsing with water, then gently pat the area dry. Again, use latex gloves along with the cotton ball if you want to keep things as clean and sanitary as possible. Coconut oil. Coconut oil is another oil that's full of benefits for people suffering from hemorrhoids thanks to its natural anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties. Tea tree oil's anti-inflammatory properties can help reduce the size of hemorrhoids, while its antibacterial properties keep the area clean and reduce the risk of infections that may occur in bleeding hemorrhoids. Coconut oil is also a natural moisturizer, which can help with the symptoms of discomfort in the anal area. Coconut oil also has pain-relieving properties that can reduce the irritation and pain from hemorrhoids. To use coconut oil to treat hemorrhoids, apply the oil directly to the hemorrhoids several times a day. You can also add a quarter of a cup to half a cup of coconut oil to your bath. The warm water and coconut oil combined should help relieve some of your symptoms. Coconut oil mixed with turmeric is thought to provide double the healing benefits, as turmeric has many anti-inflammatory properties. This remedy is slightly messier. For best results, you should apply the oil-turmeric combination several times a day and leave it on without rinsing. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar contains acetic acid, which may be able to help hemorrhoids. This acid reduces inflammation, helping to relieve pain, irritation, and discomfort. Unfortunately, apple cider vinegar's benefits don't last for long periods of time, so it's a good idea to reapply the vinegar throughout the day to keep the pain at bay. When applying apple cider vinegar, you may initially notice an unpleasant stinging sensation. This is caused by the vinegar's acidity, but should quickly subside. Soak a cotton ball in apple cider vinegar and apply it directly to the hemorrhoid. Repeat this 3 to 4 times a day. You can also add apple cider vinegar to a Sitz bath. Mix half a cup of apple cider vinegar with warm water and soak for 10 to 20 minutes. Repeat this once more each day until you feel relief from your symptoms. To conclude, hemorrhoids are caused by straining too hard when using the toilet, usually due to constipation, heavy lifting, and pregnancy. There are many remedies that can be used to treat hemorrhoids. However, as with any natural treatment process, if you don't get any relief from your symptoms after a week, you should book a consultation with your doctor. Lifestyle changes like switching to a high-fiber diet, reducing the amount of weightlifting you do, either at the gym or at work, walking more often, and drinking enough water should help prevent hemorrhoids in the future. Home remedies for hemorrhoids like coconut oil, tea tree oil, and pure aloe vera gel can treat the problem and help reduce symptoms of pain, swelling, and discomfort. It's a good idea to run a Sitz bath using a small plastic tub to treat hemorrhoids too. You can combine the Sitz bath with home remedies like coconut oil and apple cider vinegar to help relieve inflammation. Combining remedies has been found to be helpful when you're using a Sitz bath. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy our next video on the best and worst foods to eat with hemorrhoids. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.